Hello, my name is Christina and I'm a pediatric pharmacist here at Orlando Health Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. I'm going to talk to you today about an injectable medication that your child will be taking every day at home called Enoxaparin or Lovenox. It's important that all members of the family that will be giving this medication and the patient if they're old enough watch this video to fully understand the instructions and make sure that everybody is comfortable and confident before you leave the hospital. Enoxaparin is a medication that can be used to prevent or treat blood clots. This medicine is important to help prevent blood clots in the arms, legs, or in the lungs. This could prevent heart attacks, strokes, and other conditions caused by clots in the blood vessels. Untreated blood clots can lead to long-term problems like leg pain, breathing problems, and possibly even death. While on this medication, it's important to be familiar with the common signs of bleeding. Signs of bleeding include pink, red, or dark brown urine, red or black tarry stools, coughing up blood, or vomit that look like coffee grounds. If your child has a cut that is bleeding for more than 10 minutes, you should seek medical help right away. Other reasons to call your doctor or go to the emergency room include if your child has a severe headache, significant changes in thinking clearly or logically, or if they fall or lose their balance and hit their head. Another common side effect of this medication is bruising, pain or redness, or irritation where the medicine was injected. Signs of clotting are also very important to monitor for and may present as swelling, redness or pain in an arm or leg, cold, blue, or a painful hand, foot, or toe. A clot in the lungs may present as severe chest pain, sudden trouble breathing, coughing up blood, or passing out. If your child experiences any of these symptoms, call 911 right away. Enoxaparin comes in either a prefilled syringe or a vial to be drawn up, and it is injected into the fatty area just below the skin. It is given either once or twice a day and should be given at the same times every day. You will be taught how to give your child the shot. The medication is injected in the fat below the skin in the stomach area in older children, 2 inches away from the belly button. In infants and younger children, enoxaparin can be injected in the fatty part of the upper thigh on the front or side area. Either way, rotate the injection site each time you give the shot. After you administer the shot, needles and syringes should be disposed of in a sharps container. If you do not have one, you can place the used needles and syringes in a heavy-duty plastic, glass, or metal container with a screw-top lid. Do not throw them just in your regular garbage can. If your child misses a dose, inject the missed dose as soon as you remember. However, if it is almost time for the next dose, skip the missed dose and return to your regular schedule. Do not take extra doses or double doses. Have your child always carry a medical alert identification card so that it is known when they are on this medication. Doing this will help others treat your child in an emergency. Make sure that you tell the nurse, doctor, or dentist at all medical visits that your child is on this medication. All healthcare providers should also know that your child is using enoxaparin. Keep enoxaparin out of reach of children and store the vial or prefilled syringes at room temperature, away from excess heat or moisture, and not in the refrigerator. An open vial of enoxaparin can be stored for up to 28 days at room temperature. Immunizations or vaccines can still be given while on enoxaparin, and to lessen bruising, apply firm pressure to the site for at least 2 minutes after the vaccine is given. Some medications shouldn't be taken while using enoxaparin, so make sure that you keep a list of all products that your child is receiving and give this list to your healthcare provider at every appointment. Call your pharmacy for refills at least 3 to 5 days before you are out of enoxaparin or needles, and check with your doctor before starting activities or sports that can cause bruising or bleeding. Your nurse or a pharmacist will show you how to inject enoxaparin either using the prefilled syringe or drawing up the dose and using the vial and a syringe. Write down any questions that you have and we will be happy to answer them. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.